everyone. I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Ukulele. Okay, so we're on the outer rim here, it looks like. It's like they somehow designed enemies so perfectly that it doesn't get tiring to keep beating the shit out of them. Okay, so that's all of that. What are those? Oh, they're jellyfish. Are they? Yeah, they're jellyfish of a nature. Where was that spot with the key? Is it like right under me? Huh. Nope, there is definitely something under there. What is this? Oh, it's dry down here. Gloomy Gem Grotto. Ew. Oh, I'm irradiated. That's actually kind of cool. Give me this damn quill, thank you. Wow, they weren't kidding. There are a lot of abilities related to this stuff. That's so nice and easy, and I grabbed that. Oh, wow, you wouldn't be able to see shit without this ability. Whoop, this ability. So there's no lives, it looks like. You just simply have a penalty of having to go back to the entrance. Not so bad. Alright, let's try this again. So this is slippery ice. I can use the same traction trick as I did with Nimble. Oh, God. Come on, grab it. Damn it! The controls are so picky about that. Okay. Oh, these things. Give me light. Wow, that is really dark. Oh, you can have double powers. So one gives you attributes and one gives you firepower. Well, ain't that neat? Hmm. What is going on here? I don't... So I have to go... Oh my god, really? Jesus Christ. Jesus, I'm dead. That's hard. That's really hard. Right, let me get back to that point and resume. There we go. Okay. Only took a couple tries. What is that? Oh, this guy. I've seen him in the... Okay, he's pretty annoying, and he hurts a lot. So I have to hit him when he's not glowing. Wow, just touching him? Can he be dead? Jesus. Oh, I guess he can't die. Oh, away he goes. Yeah. This is a hell of a level. It just keeps going on and on. Or area, not level. The entire thing's the level. Now what? Oh my god, there's still more? Oh god, I'm dead. Oh my god. That's brutal, man. Alright, where am I now? Oh, okay, this was the way I was supposed to go. Oh my god. Why would you put notes here? Jesus Christ, it's so slippery here. I gotta go replenish my night, or light. Oh my god, why would you put quills here? Easy, grab the quill. Okay, please tell me this opens this gate too. Wow, that one was brutal. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure I got all the quills in there, so I have that going for me. Jesus, that was hard. I like the glowing effect. How do I get out of this? There we go. Actually, looks like there's a lot in this pool area. I never did figure out. Oh, I can see how to get over there. Just gotta go over here and then. Nah. What does this button do? What? Oh, there's some kind of. Okay, I guess I'll just have to wait it out, because no way to reset it. Oh, that's cool. So they have arrows pointing in challenges like this. How many pages have I gotten so far? Two? One? Two? One? Actually, it tells me. No. Two. Okay. Come on. The length of this timer makes me very uneasy of things to come. Okay. Where's my next hoop? There. Oh, I see. Whoa. Barely made that. Where's the next one? Oh, that's why they give you so much time, because you have to wait for platforms. Oh, that wasn't so bad. That makes three. Now let's see what else this frozen, or icy lake has to offer. This is definitely more goodies. There is stuff down there. So squeaky! Hyuka, why are you so squeaky on ice? My god, there's a lot of quills over here. And those damn jellyfish. Oh, I thought that was a jellyfish. It's three quills going down. Interesting. There's an interesting thing I just learned. When you ground pound, you go way down. Oh. Where are you? I hear you. out down there. Where are you? Ah! Okay, I have no means of attack underwater. Ah, such an annoying little one. Oh wait, you can see where he's going with the bubbles. I think. Those are random. Nope, they're random. There you are. Come here. Oh, that's the most annoying one out of the way, at least. What else? God, you can really travel with Laylee's glide. It's like a furnace over there. What made that sound? These clowns. Come back here. I like that the explanation for why all the minions are different in the different worlds isn't because that's where they're native, it's just that that's the, why are there cannonballs? What do I need to sink to the bottom for? It's that there's, they're absorbed via corporation. Oh, I see. But I need the. Come here, cannonball. All right, I have the new ability. There we go. I like that it like changes his whole palette. It's really cool looking. Wait, where was that other switch? Oh, over there. So, boing. I wonder if you can spring and then glide. Yes, you can. One. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. No, can't reach that. Alright, just have to be fast. Ah, damn it. There we go. Don't you start blowing. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Why you do this? Why put lips here that get in the way? And thus we have a Paige. Come on, come here. That's four. I'm making good progress, right? My question is, do I need to use these? Oh, let me do this Cardos thing while I'm here. Howdy, folks. How's the adventuring? We could have done with your help to navigate around that dodgy quiz earlier. Ah, shucks. How about we go for a ride instead? Find some of them pretty gems. Sure. Go on, then. It looks warmer in there anyway. Great. Jump in the back and let's go. If it's the page you're after, you're all gonna need to find 100 gems before you reach the finish line. No, I got it. Ah, oh, this ain't your first rodeo. Y'all jump inside and go for a ride. They like rhymes. Ah, so it is like Donkey Kong. You can do the, like, false jump. Oh, damn it. Oh, so enemies will... You'll lose gems. Oh, I keep forgetting I can shoot. Damn it. Now I'm losing gems every time. Why didn't he jump? Why didn't he jump? Yes, 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 yes. Why didn't he jump? Yeah, that's the jump button. I guess the timing is like Donkey Kong. Yeah, see, there he didn't jump. Oh my god. This is a travesty. I'm doing so badly. Oh, that thing's just going off into nothing. Okay, didn't speed up there, but I guess the game thought I did. Let's do it. Man, this is only the second one of these, and there's probably like five or six, if from what the trophies were showing me. Oh, these are gonna get to suck. I hate the minecart stuff in all the Donkey Kong games. I didn't press that button. I did not press to accelerate. I did there, but... Oh my god, 100 gems? I'm halfway there. Oh my god. Are you shitting on my nuts? This is gonna take a long time. I will see you when I finish it. Okay, here we go. Second try. Wasn't that bad. Just you have to memorize the course. Yeah, yeehaw, nice one, partners. Ooh-wee, what a ride! Of course, riding the tracks was even more exciting back in the good old days. But I'll take, can get what I can get. Y'all don't know how lucky you is with these checkpoints and speed bursts. You see, in my day... yeah, very interesting, Kartos. But we better run. Lots of stuff to do, and things to collect. Thank goodness that's over. I was about to die of boredom. Oh, don't be so mean. What was that? It said whoa. He was saying whoa for a sec. Oh, I think it's because I've gotten a certain amount. So if I... No. You don't sink any further. Can chameleons even swim? I've never seen it. I know there was a... I saw a cave entrance somewhere. Here we go. Oh, this was where the ice key was. Uh-oh. So how does this work? Do I just touch the ice key? Do we need to go through it? Oh no, there we go. I'm breathing in. I'm drowning while this is happening. G- get up, dummy. That's kind of bullshit that it happens during the cutscene. Now where am I? Whoa. Isometric Palace. Is there air up if I swim up? Okay, there is. Jesus. Hey, the water's going... Whoa. That's a weird perspective that's messing with my brain. I don't understand. Let me read this sign, see what it says. Tiling by Matthew Cox Floors. We'll bury your evidence. What? Alright, well, I guess we'll get to work in this in the next episode, so thanks for joining me. Come back on the next Evoco soon, but until then, bye.